A doll, says, is wudu, made with clothes that have major impurity, valid. If we change it, or if we change into pure clothes after making wudu. So basically, a doll's question is as follows. I have impurity on my clothes, and it's time for salah. I go and perform wudu, and then I change my clothes and wear pure clothes. Is there any problem? No problem. Providing that there is no impurity on my body, because purity is defined as two types. Raf'u al-hadath wa izalatu al-khabath. Raf'u al-hadath means the uplifting of the ritual impurity, whether major or minor. The uplifting of the ritual impurity, whether minor, this is done by wudu, or major, this is done by ghusl. Why is it ritual? Because I can't see it. And izalatul khabath, removing the impurity. And this has to be removed physically, either from my body, or from my clothes, or from the spot that I am praying on. So as long as performing wudu is done correctly, changing your clothes that are impure and wearing pure, you have no problem in that, inshallah.